The secret is, there's no secret, you guys. They just really love my environment. I add corms in to fill them out. I'm just consistent with watering them and giving them a decent amount of light. My temperature is usually in the 70s. Humidity is usually in the 50s to 60s range. I water very heavily. They're in a chunky mix and they just do well for me. So I don't really have a secret, honestly. I don't know, I'm just lucky.